November 14th.
And I've been trapping my butt off trying to catch a fox or coyote. And these things have done everything to me. Dug up my trap. I mean, some of them are set off every time by a fox or coyote.
Finally,
I'm successful. The day before rifle season, November 14th. Nailed a red fox, finally. These things, like, I give fox and coyote trappers so much credit. These things are so hard to catch. I mean, ridiculous. And first really, you know, pretty heavy snow of the year. I set this trap a couple weeks ago now, and they've been messing around with them, and I just couldn't catch one. I finally had a good friend kind of show me the ropes. I watched him make a set, and now I reset them all, and finally I nailed one. So I'm gonna put this guy out and get him skinned, and say I got a fox finally.